Hello, 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 hello. Ah, it's too low again. Let's move it higher. Let's see if we can get away with it. Hello, Rocco, how you doing? Leon.
Hello, so I'm just getting it all sorted. Welcome to the quick fix. What number are we on? I guess we don't do numbers anymore, do we? We do months, so it's just March. Hello, Soul Songs. Hello, Chris Cabal. Hello. You're good to go. Ready. Rocco's ready to rock. Let me just get this sorted because I don't want to like slouch down again. Last time I had to like be on the floor. Hey, that seems like it's standing up pretty well. Cool. Well, yeah. Let's just get on with it then and get Rocco in, I reckon.
Now that you start off, isn't it, Rocco? So. Cheers, everybody, and thanks for tuning in. Hello, Claire. So, hello.
Hi.
How are you doing?
I'm great, thanks. How are you?
Yeah, not too bad. Not too bad. What have you been up to?
Loads. Over lockdown, I've been doing loads of work at my computer and stuff like that. I've been getting loads of guitar again and stuff like that. How have you?
Yeah, you've been doing What is it you've been doing, like one from each decade?
Yeah, that was like last week's kind of posts. I was trying to do a daily post and one day from each decade. So
wicked.
Yeah, that was really cool.
Awesome. Cool. Yeah. So what are you going to do for us today then?
I am going to do Otis Redding sitting on the dock of the bay.
Cool. Wicked. What an awesome choice. Cool. Do you need help on the whistling solo at the end? Like, should everybody join in and stuff?
I don't think I'm doing that part, actually.
Alright, okay. Well, we'll just all whistle at the end anyway. And, and I don't know if there's a whistle emoji. There's probably not. Maybe that, like, the closest you get is the kissing one with the pursed lips and the heart coming out, really, wouldn't it? But yeah, anyway, I'll leave that up to you guys what you do. But yeah, take it away, Rocco. Awesome.
Yeah, thank you.
So I'll be sitting when the evening goes, watching the ships roll in. Then I'll watch them roll away again. Thank you.
like how you slowed it down there at the end as well. That was cool. Wicked. But you're like kind of the opposite to that, aren't you? Because he's like just saying, he's just like sitting there chilling like all day. Seems like all day and until the tide kind of goes back out. And so, yeah, he's just like wasting time. But you're busy all the time, aren't you? So is that like wishful thinking when you sing that?
Yeah.
Like, I wish I was just sitting on the dock of the bay.
Yeah, it's kind of just like pitching and like the lovely ocean and the sea kind of going in and out.
Yeah, nice. Yeah, it's a calming meditative image, isn't it?
Yeah, it's
good for getting in the zone.
Yeah.
Wicked, cool, man. Well, yeah, it's nice to hear you singing quite low down as well. That's good.
Yeah.
Awesome,
yeah.
Testing out all your range.
Yeah, it's great.
Awesome. Cool, man. Wicked. Well, thanks very much for joining us and take care. We'll hopefully see you again soon. Keep it up.
Yeah, definitely. Thank you. Bye.
Tell them where they can find your new band.
Yeah, it zoomed out. So it's zooms _out_. And if you find that on Instagram and also YouTube, we just put While My Guitar Gently Weeps, a cover of that, which was really good, and it's gone down really well. So as many people as we can get on, it'd be great. So yeah.
Down and below.
So yeah. Thank you.
Give an extra push.
Yeah, definitely. That would be great. Yeah, me too. Yeah, see ya. Bye.
Yeah. Hello, Wall. How are you doing? I wish you guys were going to play. That'd be crazy. I'm guessing you're not like ready set up to like rock us or anything. That'd be amazing. Sip for drink. So who wants to play? Someone say you want to play, send me a request. Otherwise, it's kind of weird. You're just watching me. I can do a song, but that's not necessarily what we're here for. Okay. My sound bar isn't connected. Everything in here is slow. Yeah, cool. Go on then, Leon. Send me a request though, mate, because if I touch this phone too hard, it's just going to fall over. And Critic Cabal already. Well, we'll go with Leon first because he was first on the buzzer, so... Hi, neighbor's window. Hello, everybody. Thank you for joining in. Leon, send me a request. Hello, Sienna. Hope you're well. Wicked. So hopefully we'll be connecting to Leon in a minute and he'll play us something. So then you've narrowly escaped me.
Hello.
Hi, Leon. How you doing?
I'm all right. Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
What have you been up to this week then? This month, this week, this month. Don't know, whatever, yeah.
Well, various things, being out on my bike. I basically broke every component on my bike, so I had to get it all fixed. I did some myself and then left it to the bike shop to do the rest of it, so.
I kind of more meant musically, to be honest with you. But...
Oh. Well,
I did some washing up as well, but I wasn't going to share it. Do you know what
You know in Airplane where they ask...
I know lockdown life is boring, but can we at least like try and keep on?
You know in Airplane where they say like start from the beginning, it goes, well, first it was the dinosaur, they all died.
Yeah, start from the bit where it got like a bit interesting.
Well, I've been writing some music, I'm recording some bits and pieces, and then I need to start finishing stuff properly, that's the problem.
Yeah, you were working on a new song, weren't you? I saw you.
Yeah.
So that's what you're supposed to answer with, Leon. You're like, go be a pro at this media game now. You're supposed to leap straight in with, yes, I've been writing this new song, which I have a post on my new site. I don't know, something like that.
Yeah.
Or you can say, I've been fixing my bike.
The reason I'm not on the post is that I have been out on my bike quite a lot, with my toes freezing because they got wet, and I've got a bit of exposure as well, like,
right, so, yeah, well, make the most of it, I guess.
But
we're all fighting for
you'll
exposure,
never get back.
So you should be like quite happy. So what are you gonna play anyway, Leon?
I'm gonna, oh, that's a good point. Bloody thought of what I'm gonna play. I'll play a song called Safe From Harm.
Okay, cool. Are we gonna get see your guitar or your lovely lamp?
Right.
Wicked. That'd be good.
Yeah, it's
a little more exciting.
Yeah, and I couldn't be bothered to set up all the equipment, but
that's all good. You know, that's all good. It's pretty informal.
Rocking, yeah, well, exactly.
Yeah, don't mind me messing with you. You do realise I'm just messing with you, right? Yeah.
I don't know anymore. I don't know. It's been this lockdown. This lockdown.
Cool. Have fun, man.
Cheers. Surrounded by angels who emerge from our sleep, reach up to the skies for the secrets they keep. Fire, ice, and water keep snakes at bay. He lies in a cradle on branches array. No time like the present, the tree on the hill. Up from the comb, up the Tunstead and Mill. Willow, a valley, they on the hill. Lions and shells where the people lie still. What goes, comes around. Goes, comes around, and that's it again. What goes, comes around. What goes, comes around, and that's it again. Questions and answers emerge from the talk. Surround and understand us, away from it all. Fire, ice, and water keep snakes at bay. Fire, ice, and water, the tree burns away. What goes, comes around. What goes, comes around. Nothing again. What goes, comes around. What goes, comes around. Nothing again.
Awesome. That's good, man. That's really good.
Cheers.
Yeah, good little tune. Nice.
Yeah. I wrote it whilst riding on my bike. No, I'm joking.
How? That doesn't make sense at all.
No, I could have written it in my head.
Yeah, no, I'm joking. Yeah, you could have quite potentially quite
but
easily.
But it was a lie. It was a lie. I'm sorry.
No, it was a structured joke. I do get it. Yeah, I was just trying to ride with it. But yeah, cool. Maybe that double act thing isn't going to take off after all.
I don't know. I mean, you know, nothing surprising.
It depends how many more how many more times we have to practice it. I guess, isn't it? So.
I think the slight delay on the Instagram also
not great for comedy, is it? Right, wicked, Leon. Thanks very much. Man. Cheers for getting us restarted.
Yeah, cool, yeah, man. Cool.
I'll let you leave because my screen's still being weird. So you press stop. Cheers, and hopefully it'll actually disconnect you.
Oh, well, I have to press stop.
Yeah, if you don't mind. Yeah.
Okay.
Ah, indeed.
There is a stop. Oh, I'll just leave.
Switch off, don't you? Yeah, just leave. Yeah, just leave. He just left. Oh, cool. It did work out. Okay, cool. So now we can go with Chris Cabal. Let's go over to, was it sunny Wales? We'll find out in a minute. Are we connecting? Maybe send me a. Oh, yeah, we are connected. Awesome. Hello.
Hello.
Hey. How are you?
Yeah, all good. All good. How are you guys? I'm a what?
Are you hungover?
No, because I'm drinking. Which is the best way, isn't it? That's the best way of avoiding it. So, yeah, I've been drinking. I've been drinking since about Tuesday. No, maybe... I think it was Monday night because Ben from Ben Saturn sent over like a pack of beer for me for birthday or for mixing the song or something, but sent over all these weird like craft beers. So I've been trying all of those, and so I've been kind of, and they're all like, some of them aren't that strong, but some of them are like 7.8% and stuff like that. Ooh, so like, so you have like half of it and you're like, whoa. so I've been half just kind of half cut the whole time, really. And then you kind of wake up and there's a little bit of time where you're like, oh, I don't feel so great. And then it's time you can drink again. But today is the last day. I was just kind of having a long, oh, it looks stuck. It looks stuck for some reason. Is it going to is that strange? Let's go for that. Hello, Days. I don't know what quite happened there, but we'll reconnect, hopefully.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, hello, hello. I've got a screen, but I can hear you. I don't know what everybody else is seeing. I've just got a paused screen of both of you smiling, holding your instruments.
All right. And you can hear us now?
I'm just going to see if it reconnects now. It might be fine. Let me just get, it's fine apparently for everybody else. So I reckon you guys just play and I'll just listen and I'll stare at your still faces and wonder how you managed it.
Okay.
Cool. Take it away, guys.
I'm ready to go. You shut your mouth and try and listen. You just shove on the flow. What's the problem? It sounds so different. Little to know.
I can't see you at all. It's still on the stuck screen, but it sounded really great. Wicked, lots of changes in that. I'm presuming you were looking at each other, but in the picture, you weren't looking. You were looking straight at me like the whole time. So it was like, wow, how are they doing it?
It's eye contact's really important with the audience, you know. You don't want to alienate them, you know.
Never drop it. And even if it means that it looks like you're holding your instruments completely still, just, you know, hold
exactly.
that.
Exactly. I saw the Carters play in 1981 on the Panorama Tour, and it was like that, but they were actually unstuck. Yeah. Not the most exciting live band, but they sounded good.
Yeah, Oasis were a bit like that sometimes as well. They're like, as long as you could, you know, if you like caught a quick glimpse of them, you could look down at your chips for a while and then look back up and like and still be in the same position and really missed anything.
Yeah. It's like, come on, paid some money, put a little effort into it.
You could move from there to there, or I don't know, like something. Yeah, cool, man. Wicked, awesome. Well, cool. So you guys are Chris Cabal. Your link will be in the bottom. Is there anything else you want people?
No, not at all, man. Just everyone, thanks for listening and have a great song, all those who are playing, man. And Rocky, awesome. You're always amazing.
Rocco.
You're amazing, Rock.
He's the best, isn't he? Wicked. Awesome, cool. Well, that's nice. The connection thing is what it's all about, isn't it? So, awesome. Hello, yeah. Gets Louder.
Hi, Terry.
Ben, who I was just talking about, came in just as you were playing, I saw. So that's cool as well.
Cool. So, yeah, hi, Mr. Cameron.
Yeah, wicked. Cool. Anyway, guys, I will speak to you soon.
Do you take us off of this?
I think you're going to have to leave because I have no control at this point over anything.
I do.
Is it on
the drop down?
Drop it in the toilet.
Look at my hair. Check out this hair before I go. Hi.
We're pressing you.
I'm Sally. Right, we don't know how to do it. Maybe we'll just X out completely.
Well, you're going to have to play another song then. Oh, they're gone. Okay, cool. Wicked. Who else wants to play? Does anybody else want to play? Does anybody else want to play? If anybody else wants to play, let me know. You send me a request or just say, oh, I want to play. Because you're more than welcome to. Are you up for playing, Dave? That'd be cool. Let's go live with Dave. Let's go live with Dave. That's hey and hello. I'm guessing that's a yes. Hello. If you didn't want to play, you're stuck now, aren't you?
Yeah, no. Oh, God. Scott, we're going.
You've got new hair.
I do. It's green.
Yeah, it's cool. I like it.
It is there.
It's like blonde and green. So you've got
that's my roots. We don't talk about that.
Oh, okay. Sorry. Faux pas on my point. I quite like it, though. It reminds me of the Thor villain, the Enchantress, has like a yellow and green combo thing going on, and which I think is all good. So yeah, cool. So yeah, you've got a new single out, haven't you?
We do, indeed.
Tell us more about that then. Scott here as well. Hello, how are you doing?
We've got Scott too. Don't worry. So I don't play the guitar.
Well, I wasn't worried at all. But yeah, I just didn't. Have you got new hair or have you got the same hair?
You cut it. It's really short now.
There you go. That wasn't for us, though, was it? That was you didn't like think. Oh, I've got to be on the open mic Insta. Like I must get this mop sorted out or something. No, yeah.
There you go.
Yeah, cool, wicked. Okay, cool. So tell us about your single anyway.
So it's just a little song to a friend who was very sad, and that's pretty much it.
Cool. And what's better than that? That's okay. Nice. That's what My Friends by the Red Hot Chili Peppers is about. You don't see people dismissing that, do you? So yeah. And you've also had Chloe has done a vocal version.
A verse version. Yeah, so we've done an alternative version as well that's on like SoundCloud and Bandcamp and everything.
Cool, wicked.
And YouTube with Chloe, yeah.
Yeah, she's another really cool. Hard-working Oxfordian lady.
Mm-hmm. and two also produces all the time.
Sorry, not meaning that you're not hardworking.
Oh, no,
you're lady.
As in, like, she you're also an honorary. In her bedroom as well, so we've got a lot in common, so.
Yeah. Yeah, you guys are a really good match. Yeah, for sure. Awesome. Cool. Well, yeah, so what are you going to do today then?
We're going to do an acoustic version of yourself.
Okay, awesome. Wicked. As illustrated by the headstock. Awesome. Do you mainly speak in like just like guitar gestures? Is that your kind of like language
of
choice?
That's
pretty much all he does. Upside down. behind the back. Cool, wicked, awesome. Take it away, guys. Thanks so much.
No worries. Morning. Is it me you're calling? Your name? Hey. I haven't seen your colors lately. I haven't seen you acting yourself. Tell me, do you know you're acting? I haven't seen your colors lately. I haven't seen you acting yourself. Yourself. Tell me.
It's not that big yet.
I get this feeling you lost again. Tell me, do you know you're right there this time around? Have you seen your colors lately? Why aren't you acting yourself? Ooh. Have you seen your colors lately? Why aren't you acting yourself? You gotta think of yourself, yourself, yourself. You gotta think of yourself, yourself, yourself. You gotta think of yourself, yourself, yourself. You gotta think of yourself, darling. You gotta think of yourself, yourself, yourself. You gotta think of yourself, yourself, yourself. You gotta think of yourself, yourself, yourself. You gotta think of yourself, darling. You gotta think of yourself, honey. Take it back, what are you crying about? You gotta think of yourself, darling. You gotta think of yourself, yourself, yourself. What are you crying about? Of yourself, yourself, yourself. What are you crying about? Of yourself, darling.
Awesome. That's really nice in that form. I really like it in its produced form, but it has a totally different feel like that. It's really nice. Cool. When are you going to finally give the bear in the background some credit as well? Because he's been in every set you've played and like...
He's not the main boy.
Hey, that's cruelty to fellow band members.
He's a bit grubby though. Lovelock's the main one. He comes to all the gigs. He sits on the stage.
That sounds like a manager or like a Yoko or something. I'm not quite sure.
Well, hopefully it's not a Yoko.
No, we don't want Yoko.
So, yeah. Cool, guys. Well, yeah, where should people, is this so this girl is that Girlfest thing to do with you guys as well?
No, we've just done it both right, times. Okay.
Okay. We wish we could say we are.
You thought of it, but it's Chloe. But everybody should go and check that out anyway. Like, that's at Girlfest, is it, or something?
Yeah,
everybody should check it out anyway. But yeah, you guys,
you just did an e-magazine, cool, for the whole thing, and it's got loads of reviews about loads of cool female artists and everything.
Wicked, cool, awesome. So yeah, so go and check that out, everybody. And yeah, wicked, and check Days out and stream their new song. Is it on all the platforms finally now?
Oh, Apple's still being weird.
We have no idea what's happened with Apple.
I swear it's a conspiracy, because if Spotify...
Oh, no.
That wasn't because I started talking about conspiracy. My battery seemed like it, didn't it? That seemed really suspect for a minute, didn't it?
It was so weird.
So yeah, that was just my battery. So yeah, before it, like, I don't want to set the conspiracy theorists off or anything. But yeah, but I do feel like if Spotify owned DistroKid, then it makes sense that DistroKid would feed their stuff to Spotify before the other platforms in order to get, like, you know, them a bit of a head start. So yeah, that's my feeling on it anyway.
It's just the first time it's done that, because we've never had an issue with it before.
I've noticed a little delay with that, and also, you know, when the tunes are on, you know, when you can copy them into your story and stuff, like when you can find them, there's a bit of a lag with that. That always seems to be like a week or something later or whatever. But I've noticed with Apple that it's not necessarily on there as soon as others.
Yeah.
As certainly Spotify. That's the only one I can really say I know for sure. And I have Apple on my phone. So yeah. So that's the only. But yeah, weird, isn't it? Yeah. So
very weird.
Because we're under there. We're kind of, you know, always kind of under the specter of like larger companies' control. You can be as independent as you like, and do you know what I mean? Like, that's why I think, in a strange way, Bandcamp, I just wish more people used it, because we can upload something the minute we finished it. It can be like, it could be like a really good platform for that kind of thing, but
100%.
People need to want to pay for music first. Don't So, one day we can, but anyway, yeah. Cool, guys. Thanks so much for playing. That sounded really great. So, yeah,
I hope things went well for you.
Wicked. Take care, guys. Look after yourself.
You
disconnect yourself, because I can only stop the whole show. So,
there you go.
Bye.
Bye.
See ya. That was great. Awesome. Cool. So, so do check out Days. Links for everybody will be in the thing below. By the way, I haven't plugged it yet, so please do check out on the quickfixrecordings.com website, the Singles Club info. Join the Singles Club. It's £10. You get cool singles, like a new song on the first of every month. We've already had Tash Caesar's Human, Sexy Wild East, Banksy Moon, and the one that just came out on March 1st, which will be out at the for streaming at the end of the month, Saturn State We're In. So they've got quality tracks already. There's extra remixes you get, and like other bonuses and stuff, which we're obviously, COVID's affecting how much live stuff we can do and everything, but we're trying, so we'll sort out something for you soon. And that's it. Go and check it out. It's really cool. We use your money to promote the bands and everything and try and get all of that going, so it's kind of integral that people do join. We're past the 50 mark though, so there's not that many. That means there's not that many cheap ones left, so do get it whilst it's still the tenner, and then it'll be 15 afterwards, and you'll be like, damn it, I should have joined it when I thought it was cool but didn't know for sure. So yeah, so anyway, enough plugging. Let's get in. I'm guessing Firmavit want to play and have something for us. If anybody else does as well, just let us know in the comments. Say, I'd like to play. I don't know how we're doing for time. I've lost track of it. So as long as people have songs, I'll sit here. That's not like as long as people have songs in the world, because that could be forever. But so cool. Awesome. Request Firmavit. Firmavit, actually, isn't it? It's French. I always like put the T in there as if it's like German or something. I'm pretty sure I'm getting that
wrong. Hopefully we're connecting to phone. It's Liv and Pat, as we know. Huh. Maybe it's just going to do it suddenly. I can't speak if you... And if anybody sees them, do let me know, because it could just be my screen messing up. So... Hello, Vicky. Thanks for joining us. And that's weird. I did try and connect to... Send me another request if that one didn't work. Because I did say yes, connect, but I don't want to. Phone V is unable to join. Okay, let's send me another request. At least it sent me an answer. So I'm kind of like, feel like as long as it's not just sticking, then that's fine. Send me another request and we'll try again. And then, yeah, cool. Sorry, it's probably my side of technology, I'm guessing. It'll probably take a little while. Everything seems to be slightly delayed. Can I have another drink whilst I'm waiting for it to sort itself out? So yeah, I did that whole long plug and now I'm just gonna like say nothing. You have to just sit and watch it. It's boring, isn't it? Let's see if I've got another question here. Let's go. Boom. I'm just going to send a request to Firma V. And then maybe we will be connected. Yeah, we've got the hello, can you hear me? That kind of a delay. Kind of going on. I tried to connect. It might work. Hello, Charles. Thanks for joining us. Hopefully we're connecting to the Dodoing in France for a song. So I don't know if Half Indy's there. Is he there? It's weird. It's not loving it. Okay, I do really want this to happen though, so let me just try and, who else, does anybody else want to play? And I can maybe try and connect to them and come back to Firma V. Yeah, it just popped up with an unable to join. Interesting. Going to try one more time. I pressed the going live thing, so if not, we might have to. Yeah, I know. Like, talk about like it's being all my Apple product's gone Brexit-y for some reason. Not quite sure why. Rejoin Instagram. It might be me that needs to do that, which would suck, wouldn't it? Maybe if they try first and then I'll try if not, I guess. That makes sense. Because otherwise it's going to end up with a weird clip on its own. But I don't really mind. Should I try that? I'm up for trying that if... Yeah, I just sent another thing saying you're unable to join, so that's... Yeah, okay, I'm going to probably go offline then. If nobody else wants to play, and it's just Firma V, then we can come back and do that. But if anybody else wants to play, say now, speak now. Turned it off and on again. Yeah, exactly. Okay. Well, speak now, forever hold. No. I'll come back in and you can do it. I'll just stop and start again. I'm going to try one more time. Come on. Want this to happen. This is, I'm not waiting a whole month for another song. I'm not waiting a month for a song. That's too long. What am I, in the singles club or something? Not in the singles club. Sorry.
No way!
Yeah! Yeah! Awesome.
What's all that?
You've just got to complain a lot.
Yeah. Yeah, threaten to close the whole thing and then it might play more.
Awesome. We were going to play a cover, so it saved the algorithm the job of shutting it all down.
Yeah.
Wicked. And yeah, I can kind of guess what cover this is because I have insider knowledge, and also I like mentioned it earlier. So
yeah, exactly. It was, yeah.
What are the chances?
What were the chances?
Yeah, mentally.
Awesome. So I will let you take it. I'm going to announce it because I know what it is. I'm going to announce it. Yeah, awesome. So here's Live Loose and Pat Homburg with the Red Hot Chili Peppers classic, My Friend.
Thank you.
Thank you.
battery started going. I'm on like 10% now, so yeah, but that was awesome. Wicked.
Awesome. That one was for the Christmas.
Yeah.
And for your birthday. Yeah. But we know if Jen is alive.
No, Jen can't have a dedication on my birthday. She's got to wait until June. No, that's fine. I'll share it in the spirit of the song. In the spirit of the song, I'll share the Yeah, awesome, wicked. Thanks, guys. That's really cool. I love that song so much. And it was John.
Cool, and you cracked me up with the key this. You cracked me up with the key this time. It was different to say you missed together. Seriously.
Well, once I realized you were doing the instrument of like that little section, I was like, oh, there's a little gap for some that I can do.
We were going to whistle the guitar solo, but it didn't go down very well last time with Weezer, so we cut it out.
Right. I think an arm dancing solo works better, being honest. Like when you're doing a chin anyway. Not sure how it works for a Weezer one, being honest, but yeah. Cool, guys. Awesome. Well, thank you so much. Have you anything you want people to know, or just have fun?
Nah, it's fine. Enjoy your lives.
Subscribe to Quick Fingers Club. Yeah.
What, you
enjoy your lives.
Make hay and be merry and all
enjoy
that.
Enjoy your lives whilst subscribing to the Quick Fix Singles Club. And listen to the Saturn, Saturn, Saturn song because it rules.
It's great, isn't it? It's really good. Yeah, totally. Yeah. Wicked. Awesome. Yeah, that's sound advice, I think. Yeah, so cool. No questions about bicycles at all, Leon. We're not going down.
No, Leon, we live in a valley, so basically it's uphill in both directions. We're never, ever going on a bicycle. I haven't ridden it yet, so, which is terrible. I know we're like meant to be green and everything, but we don't go anywhere, so it's okay.
That's how you get around it. Cool, yeah, well, take care of yourself. That's wicked. So good.
Thanks.
Disconnect yourself, as Henry Rollins would say. Cool. Awesome. Wicked. So, how are we going? That was great, wasn't it? Awesome. That was quality. One of my favourite songs ever. And it was John Frusciante's birthday last week, so that was a bit of a two fingers up to him. But... yeah, because it's Dave Navarro. That's a Chili's insider joke, but not many. Yeah, a few of you will get it. But yeah, so have we got anybody else? Does anybody else want to do anything? I might have a song if it will work. I could see if it will work. I don't know what. I wasn't really set up properly, so I don't know if I've got speaker action or whether it will just be. I don't know my own password either, apparently. So now's the time to go. And also do you know what? I might not do a song because otherwise it won't save the video if the camera dies and if the thingy dies. So I'm not going to. I'm going to save this video because I really want all of that saved. So thank you very much. That was awesome. Thank you, guys. Wicked. Take care. I'll do another song sometime. You can see it. You can see it sometime. No problem. I'll just come back and do it some other time. But better to make sure we save all of that stuff, I think. Wicked. Thanks very much, guys. Take care. Look after yourselves and have a great rest of your month. Bye.